Hey guys, it's Ami. All right, here's the story. I went out earlier to the grocery store. When I go inside, it's not raining. It's looking a little, you know, like it might. Go in, shop. When I come back to the doors to get outside, it is like pouring down rain, like buckets, like heavy, heavy, heavy rain. And I'm like, oh shit, you know, I don't really like the rain. And so I rolled my jeans, like the bottoms up, so they wouldn't get drenched. And I look out into the parking lot, and I'm like, I don't know where my car is. So I guessed which aisle it was parked in, and I ended up being wrong, but that's not even part of the story. So I'm like, all right, here goes. I'm gonna push my cart and run through the parking lot. And I take off running, and I'm pushing the cart. And before I know it, my pants are at my ankles. My pants just fucking fell down. I have recently lost weight, and I'm like a whole size down, or like in between sizes, depending on each pair of pants. But regardless, like these pants were, you know, big, but I'm still wearing them. And it was like I didn't have hips anymore. And I started running, and like as my body moved, like they just slid right off me down to my ankles in a puddle, mind you. I was happened to be at a puddle when I stopped, like, holy shit, I'm in my underwear in the Kroger parking lot, and some people are laughing at me and everything, and I'm pulling my pants up, and I, all of a sudden, this car drives, like, up, and I hear, out of it, son, you best go get yourself a belt, and I was like, yes, ma'am, you know, tried to deepen my voice a little. So I passed today, and I'm not on T yet. How about that? But now my pride and dignity are compromised. So anyway, that's the story. It was funny to me. I mean, experiencing it. Yeah, I just wanted to share. Thought maybe somebody could get a chuckle out of it. All right, hope y'all are doing well. Take care. Bye.